Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. Today I'll be guiding you through how to reset your password for your Yahoo account when you've forgotten your Yahoo account's password and constantly remember it during the login process. It can be pretty hectic, so in order to solve the issue, you can easily reset your password to a new one. Keep watching the video till the end without skipping and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's begin. Start by clicking open any web browser you like. Go to the URL box and type in www.yahoo.com and search. Now you'll end up on the official website of Yahoo. In order to reset your password, you'll need to go and click on the sign in button in the upper right corner. Select your account in order to sign in, or if you'd like to use another account, click on use another account and enter your username, email, or mobile number. Once you do that, click on the next button. If you remember your password, you can easily type it in the text field, but if you've forgotten your password and you would like to reset to a new one, click on Forgot Pathway link right below the next button. Now you'll be receiving a verification code to the following number that you used during the sign-up process. Click on Yes, send me a code in order to receive one. Now you'll receive a 6-characters verification code on your mobile number. Type it in the text field. Make sure that you're typing it correctly, otherwise you won't be able to reset your password. Now click Verify, prove that you're not a robot by clicking on I'm not a robot box and complete the task asked of you. Once you do that, you'll be able to see the continue button popping out. Click it on and create a new password. Once you type in your password, click on the eye icon so that you can double check it by revealing it. Now click on continue and you'll be able to reset your pathway to the new one. You just chose to click on continue one more time. If you'd like to add any secondary email address for your recovery email, type it in the text field. If you don't, click on remind me later. That is how you can easily reset your password to a new one on Yahoo Mail. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.